The show actually hasn't started yet. The show floor, IFA, we're going to use their press room. We've got meetings lined up. We're talking to a couple different companies. But I'm actually on my way right now to an LG event because I'm excited to finally tell you guys that all of my vlogging stuff, all of the photos that I've been posting have all come from the LG V30. This is like the phone I've been most excited for this year, and it'll probably be my favorite smartphone of the year, spoiler alert. But I'm actually heading to the event right now. There's a lot of jackhammering and construction. This is the path that I'm walking by right now. But I've been loving this camera. It's a phenomenal tool just for getting stuff done. Just taken off from the LG event. Really well done show. I think LG's starting to find their footing on how they can communicate cool to their customers, which is always really silly because I somehow managed to sit myself behind this guy. I don't know, this happens to me every single time I come to one of these events where I've got to somehow sit behind the guy who's using a full height tripod video rig, and then as I'm trying to shoot around him, he's throwing a full DSLR rig with a big old honking flash on it. Like, and I can't get around him. It's so frustrating. Like, if I were running one of these events, what I would probably recommend is if you're in the seating area, you don't get to use a full height tripod. Maybe a little monopod, sure, you can keep it at eye level, but this notion that you're gonna have like the full video rig and record video of the entire press conference, you gotta go to the back of the hall. Go get yourself a longer lens. Do it upright that way. I don't know, maybe I should write a letter or something like that. This happened to me at Samsung, this happened to me now at LG. It totally ruins your shot. Like, a full third of my frame is always gonna have someone else's stupid camera in it. But regardless, we're playing with the V30, we're playing with some cool tech. This is the right way to get IFA started, so I'm really excited for all that. It's just, like I said, it's kind of silly when you have to deal with someone else's nonsense.